Hello, in this video I want to show you how to change DisplayPort stream in Asus ROG Swift OLED. To do this, first we'll need to press on the button behind the Asus ROG logo, scroll down to the system setup. Inside you'll be able to find the DisplayPort stream and we can switch between 1.2 or 1.4. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.